Hi everyone, welcome back. Today we are having Filipino food. So this is chicharon bulaklak and this is lechon Cebu. So I'm so excited. So yeah, and for the sauce I have plain vinegar with red onion, chili, and this is the sauce that comes for the lechon. So let's get started. I have my rice and I have soda inside there. I'm so excited, by the way. This is one of my favorite fried food, Filipino fried food. So good. Let me show you. Oh man, I'm gonna make a mess. This is so good. This is yummy. Check out down below for the link of that water bottle. Let me try this. There's a lot of meat under there. And some skin. Let me try this sauce. That's their homemade sauce, by the way. I can taste liver spread in there. So good. I originally was planning to do this chicharon bulaklak only, but they have the lechon displayed and it looks so good. Gotta get some. camera is a bit far. So good. This is so good. What part of lechon do you like? If I can just eat the skin, I'll do that. So yummy. This chicharron bulaklak doesn't have any smell at all, because some people, when you do chicharron bulaklak, if you don't make it right, it's smelly. Because they don't just fry it right away. They basically boiled it in water, and then to make sure all the smell will go away, and also will cook halfway and before they fry it. I'm gonna eat all the skin. It is so good. I've eaten a lot. That's a good pulutan. Pulutan means, like in Philippines, when people drink, especially beer, a lot of people usually have finger food that they also share and eat with their drinks. So yeah, that's called pulutan, and this is definitely one of the best ones. So good. Oh, I think I'm done. I eat quite a bit of that, considering that's fried food. Wow. I had my heart set for this chicharron bulaklak for a long time. Wow, I'm full. I ordered, that was 2 servings, by the way, because as I said, I originally just planned to do a chicharron bulaklak mukbang, but I happened to see their lechon, so I have to get 1 pound. So yeah, that's why I have a lot of that. Whew, so that's it. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoy this video. Don't forget to check down below for the code of the water bottle to get free shipping. And I will see you guys next time. Bye bye.